Okay, so what we're looking at here is a 3D printed combustion motor. That I have retrofitted to adapt a drill attachment. And we're gonna run them hard. This one is perfect. This one has a bent crankshaft. I'm gonna hold this in my hand and we'll see what happens. No single points of failure, even at high speed, and no heat transference to my hand. Let's try the black one.